We're here, still Friday. See what everyone's grabbing.
Hey, what's going on? I pulled out 556 and I got the file of white, you already know. My boy right here, he got the unions.
It's funny, it's funny.
Converse CDGs.
Figure the Jordan 1 neutral grays.
That's the Converse CDG highs.
Yeezy 750s.
Nope. Green slides.
Green slides.
Midnight Navy 4s.
Off-white 5s.
Neutral grays or royal toes.
Chocolates.
Chocolates too.
Undefeated dunks.
Jordan 1 lows.
Just try that. Whatever's left.
Whatever.
We're back, boys. We haven't had really a doorbuster deal in like 2 months, feels like.
We actually did Black Friday.
Yeah, Black Friday.
All right, y'all. Single file, no cutting, please. Let's go.
Jordan file, blank.
Fives.
Yes, sir.
Figured. Sale fives, $150.
Wow.
It's all get better than that, right?
Dude. Pay cash.
Cash, cool. Appreciate you, brother.
See you,
thank
bro.
You, bro.
Appreciate you, yeah.
Unions? Yeah, I got you, bro. Also $150. Wild.
Hey, brother.
Good change, man.
Yes, sir.
Got the CDG lows.
Yeah. Converse, CDG, $20. Works when I hit it. There you go, brother. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for coming through, bro.
The Jordan 1 neutral gray?
Neutral gray? Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
We're open right now.
Neutral gray lows, $50. There you go, brother. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for coming through, bro.
I'm going to do the Yeezys, the 750s.
Okay, bet. 750 chocolates.
Retail,
man. That's crazy. Look how clean these are, too. Like, crazy. Cool, bro. There you go, man. Take it easy, brother.
Yes, sir.
Sure.
CDG highs.
The highs? Yeah. $20. There you go, dude. Appreciate you, man.
Appreciate
you. Back? You're the best mom ever, dude. That's crazy, man.
His birthday's next week.
Oh, okay, cool.
He wanted the 750.
Yeah, that was a steal. I'm not gonna lie. $50 slides. Green glow.
Midnight Navies.
Navies, yeah, I got you, bro. $125. Midnight Navy 4s. Appreciate you, man. Stay safe, brother. Take it easy.
Yep.
Royal toes.
Royal toes. Got you. Royal toe Jordan 1. $60. Union AJKO. $85. Light Yeezys, $100. Well, undefeated canteen dunk, $50. Mystic Navy Jordan 1 lows, $60. What'd you want for him, bro?
I honestly take whatever, to be honest.
Did you have anything in mind though?
If you swap for a shirt, maybe.
Like a vault tee?
Yeah. Or just like any shirt.
Let me just show me what shirt you want to grab, and I can maybe run that, bro. That's probably fine. Yeah, just let me know what you want to grab. Probably see these in the next deals if he's gonna take a shirt for him. But yeah, keep you all updated. Do you want cash or credit, dude?
Credit.
Okay.
I always got something in mind.
Always love that. Did you know what you were grabbing?
I actually wanted to see if they'll size me. The 12 and a half for the Phantoms.
Okay, yeah. Are these used? Yeah, these are.
Yeah.
Cool.
I don't want that.
More Thunder. That's why you were. I was wondering why you were dripped out in vault merch. I was like, of course you're selling to me.
Hey, man, big fan.
These DS?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
You're playing Spidey's.
Yeah, I really don't like these, honestly.
I know. That's
Spidey's.
Oh, man.
Do you have prices in mind? You're always fair.
Yeah. These, I was at $230.
Okay.
I think I'll $250 with these.
Okay.
And then the Thunders, I didn't think about them.
Yeah, I can give them a number.
Yeah. These, yeah. I was just for the low. Like,
okay.
Yeah, I just brought them just because I'm like, I got the other pairs and I don't wear this one. I haven't worn this one, so.
The blue and the black one, right?
Yeah, I've got the whole selection thing. So. But these, I was just going to give them to you for like 30, 40. You can put them on the steels, whatever you want to do with them. Like.
Yeah, I'll give you 40 credit. That's fine. I'm not going to argue with that. These are DS, right?
Yeah. The only ones that aren't DS are the
Thunder. Okay. $650 credit?
Yeah.
That's cool?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty. I wasn't far off on any of your numbers, honestly.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you just grab them, try them on, bro. Yeah. Okay. So he's trying to, see if the Phantoms fit him. Some good pressure here. Lightning, Thunder, these airships. These actually do pretty well for us because they're super cheap.
Yeah.
So every time we get these, they fly. And then a little Spidey. So yeah, keep it all updated. If you fit them, hopefully. Just grab them. 12 and a half Phantom. They fit. We good. Little Soul Cam, Fish Ladder, SBs, DS. We don't see too often. I didn't even know these existed, honestly. They came in the other day. Soul Cam though for 350 DS size 11.5. Hello everyone, welcome to episode 2, season 3, 48th Shop. Started off with a bang, little steals, good, pretty much sold out. Appreciate the line again. You guys always show love, pull up. Yeah, should you have a good day. By way of Dallas podcast tonight. Super excited for that. Our first special guest on the pod, so that's going to be really, really exciting. We're filming it later today, so after hours.
Should be out already.
Yeah, with Hans. You guys should, yeah, you guys should see it by now, right? Because, yeah, this is dropping Friday. Yeah, this should be dropped before this. So, yeah, go check out the pod if you guys haven't already. Like I said, first special guest. It's really exciting, man, you know? We wanted to, I know you guys love everyone on the team, but we wanted to just spice it up a little, you know what I mean? So
just this once.
Yeah. Nah, we'll do it again for sure. I just want it to be like cool people though, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like people that like actually understand the culture.
Yeah.
As cliche as that sounds, you know what I mean? Like, I actually want it to be like people that like actually understand what they're in. So the celebrities are cool, but like half of them don't even know what the hell they're talking about, you know what I mean? So they're literally just there because they have a name. So like, I want more like people that are like for real for the culture. As cliche as that sounds so cringe, honestly. But yeah, you guys know what I mean. But yeah, should have been a good pod. Go check it out if you guys haven't already. And yeah, man, we'll get into the rest of this day. Started it off good already. So yeah, hopefully it continues that way. We'll keep y'all updated. Okay.
I DM'd you on Instagram about those. You said they were kind of harder. Or I was trying to trade them maybe. So I'm open to cash too. Cash or credit.
What'd you want for them?
Let me see.
Lot one. Jeez. My favorite lot by far. Right. Didn't Daniel have these?
I think so. It's a good colorway.
Is it?
Yeah, a lot of people like those.
Are you sure? Really? Four. Tough mover. Yes. Oh god. I'm off four.
The used one is this, and so the it's elephant? Different. Yeah, well, it's not the elephant.
Oh, okay, the fire.
It's these, yeah.
It would depend on the price on these. I already have two size 12s, okay. So it would just depend on that one.
Okay. I put.
Is that a 12?
12. Yeah, everything 12.
I already have one of those too, bro, so okay. I'll pass
worries,
on that one.
No worries.
These are all cool. These are maybes.
Okay.
What do you got right here?
Let's see, lost and found. 390.
You just want cash?
I'm open to both. So okay. I don't know if you want to do everything cash and then at the end tell me if you want to do a credit.
What were you trying to grab credit? Did you know what you were
everything?
Or what were you did you know what you were trying to get?
No, honestly,
no.
I mean, 12 or 12 and a half.
So okay, yeah. Okay, that sounds good. You said 390 on the lost found?
Yes.
Cash-wise, I'll be at 350.
Okay.
And then I'll give you a credit amount total once we add it all up. SB4 yet?
SB4, I put 640.
Okay. So I'd be at 6 flat on these.
Okay.
And then lot 1, where were you at?
Lot 1, I put
1.4. Okay. We're going to be a little far off on that one.
How far? I want to try and get rid of all of it, so I'll be flexible. I mean, I don't want to just be stupid. I want to...
Just these lot 1s, bro. Like, I've only ever had used pairs, and even those, like, kind of sit.
Okay.
I'd be closer to 1,000, bro.
1,000?
Yeah.
Would you do 1-2 in the middle?
No. It wouldn't be worth it for me, bro. Because I already know they're gonna sit for a while. So when they do move, I want to make a decent little chunk. You know what I mean?
Because 1-1 will beat the payout for me. I think payout's at least over one. At least it was this one.
How's it going, man?
No, we sold them.
No,
that was the first one to go.
Yeah. I can do 2,000 for everything, so that'd be 10.5 on these. Or sorry, 10.05, like 10.50, yeah.
Okay, 10 white, or 10.5, 16.
So just be 2,000 flat. And then if you were wanting credit, I could do like 2,100.
All Okay, I'm just making sure. I'm trying to do the math on the fly. So the how would you math that out just for my...
It was 350, 600, and 1050.
Okay, yeah, I'll run that.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah,
so I'll do that. 2,000?
So 2K for those three.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'll do that.
That's cool?
Okay. Yeah, that's cool. And the manure, too. I mean, if you want to look at the manure, too.
We've had two size 12s for a while now, so I think I'll just, I'll hold off for now on those.
Okay.
We're just trying to be really picky right now, bro. What'd you want on the fire end?
I'm just trying to get 230.
230. Used rep box at probably like 150.
150?
Yeah.
Would you do anything more than that?
Probably not. I mean, I could do more credit.
I put my low at 170, my like.
I'd really be at 150 on it, just because it's used rep box. Okay. If you had a normal box, I could easily do that. But yeah,
I'll do it. I'll do it.
That's cool.
Okay. Honestly, they feel too tight on my foot.
Bro, mine too. I had these two, and they felt the exact same way.
Okay.
Yeah, that's cool. So we're at 2150. Where are you at on these Vomeros?
Vomeros, I'm at 350, and there's a gap, so I don't know if you'll...
Damn. Okay. Yeah.
Really, way off.
Yeah. I might hold off on these, bro. Okay. Honestly.
Well, what would you do?
I don't think they'd move for that, bro. Like,
I paid two for them.
If that's what they go for.
Yeah. Let's see if I paid for it.
Normally, I'm just trying to.
Yeah. It's two. Yeah.
Two. Okay.
Yeah.
The ask is six. The last sale is $495. But then the highest bid, it was like three something this morning.
Bro, I honestly would dump them, or I would
just do that.
I mean, I don't. That's crazy. That's what these go for now.
It's because there's so little left, right?
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah, I can get that high.
The lowest ass.
I don't think they'd move for that. I don't think we can move them that high. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I don't think I'd probably hold off on that one, but I just don't think I can move it. That's expensive shit. I think, in terms of like my clientele, I think someone would pick like a, I don't know, for that price, like an SB4. You know what I mean? Like, that's crazy. Topia Force, it'd be cheap.
Like $90.
Dude,
I think payout was 88 is why I say that. Because if not, I'll just dump them and that's fine. But
I mean, I would do 22 with everything.
22.
Yeah. With these.
And we were at what, 21?
We were 21.50, yeah.
Okay. That's fine.
You wanna do that?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, that's cool. do you have Cash App? Trying to sell?
Yeah.
Everything used?
Oh, yeah.
Do you have a number in mind, bro?
For those,
What are you thinking?
For the SBs, I was thinking maybe like 180 maybe.
I definitely couldn't do that used, bro. I don't even normally sell them that for that new.
What do you do for the SBs?
I'll probably hold off on the fours, bro. They're just a little too worn. They got some pretty bad scuffs. Were you just doing credit at all or just cash?
Just cash.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, they're going for 170 brand new, bro. So, I mean, there's all no way I could pay 180 for a used pair.
All
right. I'd be really far off from that.
Alright.
I mean, I don't know what you think your lows would be.
130.
130, yeah. That's like what I'd sell them for. I'd be at like 60 cash, 80 credit. I mean, we'd sell them for like 120, bro, honestly. I don't know if you'd be interested in that at all.
On the threes?
On the threes, where are we at?
Yeah, about like
200. I wouldn't be far from that. I'd probably be at like 180 cash on the threes.
Do 190?
It'd probably just be 180. I could do 200 in credit.
I'll do 180 on
that's cool. What about this one?
Do 90?
It wouldn't even be worth it, bro. I can't make $30 on them. I'd probably be at 60. I literally put them for 120, bro. Like, that's literally what I'd put them at. Alright,
then I'll hold off.
Okay.
I'll
do
the threes.
Yeah, no worries, bro. I got you. I should have cash in the register for you.
Hoping to get 120 for those.
Okay.
Also, I'm gonna get 180 for those. They go for around 260 on StockX.
Probably hold off on these, man, especially just in the condition they're in. They're not too clean.
And those are...
Yeah, and they all have the rep boxes, bro. I'd probably hold off on all of these, honestly. This is your box, right?
Yes. Yeah,
save this box, bro, because you just bought these Thunders from us the other day, right?
Yes, sir.
Save this box for the shoe.
Because
if you sell this, like if you were to sell this dunk with this box, your Thunders are going to go down in value a lot.
Yes, sir.
So I really recommend keeping this box for your Thunders. But yeah, anyways, I'd hold off on them. But yeah, definitely keep the boxes, bro. And these two, right? This is for your, yeah, this is for your red cement, right?
Yes, sir.
Keep those, dude. Trust me. Yeah, you'll lose a lot of value if you don't. Order shouties. Thank you guys to everyone that ordered earlier this week. I shipped out a ton of stuff yesterday, like 7 boxes, and then like another 6 on Monday. So thank you guys. Appreciate all of y'all. We got a few today. Want to start off with Branson. He copped himself a little Vault DeLorean hoodie in a size small. We do have a few smalls left, guys. So if you guys have not got the DeLorean hoodie and you can fit a size small, grab them. I'd recommend it. So we'll get that out here soon, brother. And then next up, my boy Gregory Bell. 11 orders with us, man.
Wow.
This guy goes crazy. This guy's an OG. He copped himself a pair of these satin gold Air Max Travis Scott's for $220. Super good, my opinion. Size 11. He scoops a lot of our 11 heat. Next up, this one's an in-store pickup. Mia copped the that's the name of the shoe. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that.
Casino.
Yeah. Yeah. Really good Air Max though. We've had these before actually, and yeah, they're pretty sick. Crazy materials and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really cool Air Max. Cool bottom. Yeah, these are sick. For 180, cool shoe. Morgan copped the by any means Supreme Dunk Highs, like reverse panda colorway. These are cool. This is my favorite colorway out of the by any means Supreme collab that dropped what, like 2 years ago now. This is the best one in my opinion. And then the best order shout today, in my opinion, would be the first Alma Dusk that we've had in here actually for sale, because the last two went to me and then Raul. And then Jose got himself a pair today. So
nice.
Shout out to Jose. VVVNDS, little triple V action right here. Super, super clean. And check out the bottoms. They're like, I mean, the dude probably wore them one time for 30 minutes. Yeah, man, I love the shoe. Definitely a sleeper over last year. Not a lot of people talk about them, dude. You know what I mean?
Number 3 on my list.
Number 3 in Raul's list. So it made my honorable mention. It'd definitely be in my top 10. It'd probably be around 6-7 for me in my top 10. But yeah, they got the cream laces in here, Jose. I'd highly recommend throwing those in there. Gives it a really nice like little contrast whenever you get them. So yeah, it's got the white and cream laces. Highly recommend doing that. And yeah, we'll get these all out today. Appreciate you guys, as always. Y'all are the best, man. Do you want cash or credit?
Cash.
I'd hold off on those, bro. Honestly, I really don't need creams.
Okay.
What'd you want on the Marty's?
I was looking at market. I know it's no box and lightly worn. What are you thinking, like 5?
I would be nowhere near, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
I think they're going for like 9 brand new.
I mean, I sold a 13 DS OG all for 8.
Okay. What are you thinking?
I mean, highest bid's 5 new.
Yeah, but the ask is like 850. And last sales are like 850, 900.
445, 400. That's with box. That's a 10.5. 12 with box. 495. 11 no box. 180.
Oh, sheesh.
That's really low.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Those are really cooked.
That's like a 12 DS pair, like 9.
11.5 OG all, 489. Mm-hmm. This one's really clean. 11.5 with box, 49.
Okay, so we're sorry,
459. Sorry. I mean, what do you think your best would be?
4. Nah. I just don't want to lose too much on it. I bought it expensive back in the day. I wish I'd have kept the box, but that was before I started.
I'd be like 250 cash, 3 credit.
Oh shit, that's where you're at.
Yeah, I mean, I'd put them at like 350 probably, with no box. I mean, I'm seeing used pairs sell for 450 with box.
And you wouldn't do anything on the creams?
I really don't need those, bro. I mean, what were you wanting on them?
Not crazy. I mean, I think they're going for like 350. I'd probably do like 150.
I'm trying to be picky, bro. I really don't need
them. No, I feel you, bro. I mean, if you do both, I do 420 for both. That's like 270 and 150.
Yeah, I really don't need those, honestly, bro. I hold off on those.
Okay.
I'd rather just buy these.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the no boxes. I mean, I could definitely get up to like close to 3 with box. Because I could move them a little like low 4s, mid 4s if they had box. But I'm gonna put them like 350, 375 probably right now.
That low. Probably just keep them then.
Yeah. No worries, bro.
All right, man.
Change your mind on them.
Yeah, for sure, yeah. Bro. No worries.
Mm-hmm. Little Soul Cam. It's a tough name. You want to look at it? See if you can pronounce it, Raul?
Yeah.
It's a tough one.
Naftali, Ben Meyer.
Naftali, yeah. I guess it would be Naftali, yeah. Yeah. I didn't even read it like that. I didn't read. I read it totally different. I would have said Naftali. Yeah, Naftali. That's definitely how it is. Okay. Shout out to Naftali. Cop the Topia Forces. We just posted them up. I put them for a good price. I wanted these gone, so yeah. Appreciate you. It's the size 12 we just bought earlier. Thank you. Get them out Monday.
Thank you. You will never find another Carhartt jacket with this distressing like this.
Okay, bro.
I'll do 85.
Coin flip. Coin flip. Coin flip. Coin flip.
I'm not doing a coin flip.
How about 80, 100 coin flip?
No.
Why?
I'll do 80, 90.
It would have to be like 60, 100.
80, 90. It's a $5 difference.
All right, trivia.
Coin flip.
All right, on Siri.
Where's the coin?
Woo!
I have a double-sided coin in my back pocket.
Double-sided heads.
Double-sided heads for...
Do it, Logan.
Logan's selling him this
Carhartt jacket, so it's fair.
I'm a gambling addict.
Yeah, hey.
Have Matt flip, so it's fair.
Check both sides.
Check it.
You can call it.
So which one is there?
All right. One, two, three. Heads.
Heads.
You win.
Okay. What was that?
I flipped it like a pancake. All
right, go. All
right. All right, ready?
Who's calling it?
He
call
got it. All right.
Ah.
It's tails.
Getting bins.
Getting the fucking bins.
I always you actually do never win them.
You actually
appreciate you, Logan. Appreciate the vote.
Damn, you got finesse.
I'm down for it. Sorry. Well, making money.
Tell them about, about the jacket. Tell them about the jacket. Tell them
about
the jacket.
What about it?
Just tell them what it is. We don't really sell this kind of stuff here, so.
It's a Carhartt jacket. We usually don't sell like distressed stuff like this at the store.
Yeah, not that distressed, yeah.
But yeah, it's a dope jacket, man. We got it at the flea market a while back, and here it is today. This is my personal one. I sold it today for 80. Can you zone me? Please zone me, please. That's awful.
We're in center swoosh, navy, Nike hoodie.
Lovely.
Got that. Logan wanted me to get it. $40.
You're welcome.
Got it.
So glad you got it.
You're welcome. Great find. New jeans today. Urban Outfitters.
Love it.
Skate fit.
Yep. Before everyone asks.
Hey, before everyone asks. 30 by 30, it's okay, right? Get it while you can. And went with the Union ones today.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Yep, second shoe of the year. It's my second place.
Matt?
Arky, Snap, Trucker, Be Different, Balenciaga hoodie, because you know.
Okay.
I gotta be different.
Okay.
Stussy, camo, cargo.
That's all I wear, Stussy.
And
okay, little bro.
Jound.
Jound.
Probably my top three current favorites in the collection right now. I'm probably need a new pair, honestly. These are getting pretty beat, but
yeah,
love the shoe.
Pod Night, Cozy Vibes, Giants hat, Supreme crew neck, Lulu pants as always, and then the how'd Matt say it?
Jound. Jound. It's Jound. Jound. Montreal. Jound.
Jound.
What he said.
Basic V logo, vault hat, but way Dallas Cowboys hoodie.
We just it, please.
Oh yeah,
right.
Damn. Totally right.
Bomb.
Totally right.
We just wrapped up the pod, man. It's one of our favorite pods of all time.
Great collab.
Black cargos and muslin off white fives.
Oh yeah.
Woo. Get at me.
Well done.
We're all well done today.
Thanks.
You devil, you.
Just wrapped up the pod. Let me run through my fit real quick. Pearl Jam tee, arc jacket, a little nippy outside, threw it on over. Stussy Realtree pants, and a Momineer 3s. Best three of all time. TLF, get out of me.
I should have been in the vlogs a lot.
Good. Best three of all time, right?
Between the two of us, right?
Right?
Just saying. Just saying, right?
Yeah.
Matt, when was the last time you wore yours?
Huh? I'm all three? Probably like weeks ago. I love those. I wear those all the time.
Yeah, I ain't seen it.
Totally right. What's up, guys? Saturday. We're gonna be trying to bring y'all the longer vlogs. Y'all like them, so got some good content on Friday. Shot an amazing pod on Friday as well. We're gonna be trying to bring y'all the longer vlogs, like I said, in 2024. So camera's gonna be here all weekend. Hopefully, we got a good vlog for y'all today. Like I said, it's Saturday. I did miss a buyout here earlier today. I was a little late, but yeah, we got a good little buyout right here. Cortez 95s. I don't know what the hype is about this shoe. I know Cortez, like in London right now, is like the shit. I don't know anything about this brand, honestly.
And I really don't like 95s. So I'm not sure what the hype is on these, but they're going for like $700, which I think is nuts. I basically put them at lowest ask, like $5 over. But yeah, blows my mind, man, what these go for. I guess it's just like the collab, because apparently Cortez is like huge right now, especially in Europe. I believe they're having a collab with Supreme, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's happening too. And then with that same buyout, we got these Shashiko 4s. These are pretty cool. Another pair you don't see every day. Yeah, we've had these before in like a size 7. But yeah, these are pretty cool, man. It's got like that like denim Shashiko like patchwork type thing. Really, really crazy shoe. Both shoes are different too. Got some red right here and different panels. These are wild. So yeah, I'm gonna get these both posted up. We just started off the day. We just opened. We're gonna get these posted up. We just started off the day. We just opened. So hopefully we get some good content for y'all today. Buyouts, soul cams, hopefully. And yeah, we'll get into it. One little order shout out we did get last night. We bought these last night as well. You guys probably saw that buyout. Shout out to Brittany. Scooped these last night on the site. We'll get these out to you on Monday. I was honestly a little bit worried about these moving just because it was DS. We've only had used pairs and those have sold decently. But yeah, the DS prices on these are kind of crazy. So I was kind of worried about the moving. But yeah, sure enough, they move quick. Blessed to have you guys as clientele, man. Thank God. You guys are on it. You guys are always staying up to date with the website and scooping stuff quick. So I appreciate y'all. Thank you, Brittany. We'll get these out for you Monday. 230 for these. Yes. And then how much for the dark iris?
Probably like 215.
Maybe. Okay. Cash wise on these, I'd probably be closer to like 160. Just because we'd sell these for 230, honestly, pretty close to that. Like, last sale's 275 new. So, like, I'd sell them for 230, 240, honestly. That's just, and then if you're interested in store credit at all, I could do, like, 200. If you're interested in that at all. But, yeah, like, 160 cash, 200 credit. And then the iris, you said 215 on these?
Yeah.
That's probably even more than what I'd sell these for. I'd honestly put these at, like, $200 flat. That's like what I'd sell these at. I mean, I could do like 120 cash, like 150 credit on these if you're interested in that at all.
I might want to look around.
Just yeah, you guys can look around. If you don't find anything, just let me know. I can get you cashed out too. Yeah. Appreciate y'all. Clean pair of midnight navies. Just gonna look around. And then Dark Iris 4. TCU fans love these. We always sell these to a TCU fan that asked for a purple shoe. Good one. Keep y'all updated. Orange? I don't think we've ever had the orange in here.
Seat too.
Yeah. Pretty crazy pair. I don't see the orange too often. Smell like Great Force Cafe. They're good. It's not another good.
That was warm.
Okay. Intense. This is the only maybe, bro, just because I don't know. I don't have the best of luck with the Grateful Deads.
Yeah.
Okay. It would just depend on what you're at on them. I'm on these two, I'll definitely take. Where were you at on everything?
Probably around. Probably around 13, 14 on this.
Okay, that's then, DS, right?
Yeah, yes, and then these probably, I don't know, used market's kind of tough, so maybe around 500 on these.
Would you do 12 on these? That's probably my best.
12's your best?
Yeah, higher ends have been, you know, iffy right now. I don't love buying higher ends right now. I'm trying to hold off on super, super high-end stuff because it's just sitting. Yeah, I'm probably at 12 on that one. You said how much on this one? 5?
Yeah.
Would you open to 4?
Shoot me offers. Could you do maybe in the middle, 450?
Check. That's without me even looking at like goat used. Yeah. I just literally just went on StockX. I think 4 is pretty fair, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd probably be at 4 on this one.
Okay.
Like all the extra ones.
Yeah, it's tough. I'll have to think about it. 12 is your best on these?
Yeah.
Okay. Definitely.
And what were you at on this one? Just out of curiosity.
Man. That was probably kind of high, around probably 3.
Yeah, I wouldn't. It's a great pair, don't get me wrong. Just yeah. I don't think I'd ever move them, bro.
Yeah.
We've had that green pair and yellow pair in here forever.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
So what size are they?
10.5 and 8. Oh, okay. So like not even that size.
Yeah,
that's
okay. True.
Let me think about these.
Do you want to meet in the middle at 420 on this one? Your best is 450.
430.
I can do that. Yeah, I'll take these for sure. Okay. That's cool. We can do that. And then you want to think on the 12 on this one?
Yeah, I'm gonna think on the.
Do you have I'll get you. I have cash in the register.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go on this one. 430 on that one. April. Yeah. Definitely. That's a dope one.
Yeah.
Everything DS?
Mm-hmm.
Imagine. Did you want cash or credit?
Cash.
Okay. Special box. Crawfish. It's pretty sick. What'd you want on these?
Shit, I'm hoping for like 11, 12.
Man.
What you thinking?
I have no idea what special box market's like on this.
It's all over the place, to be honest with you. But yeah, it's one of those higher end that, yes,
a little
bit.
Y'all do trades and stuff too?
Yeah, we do credit. You said how much?
Looking at 11, 12, I'd like, ideally, if I was doing it outside of here, I'm looking for 15, but you know.
Okay, bro, I think we're gonna be really far off. Yeah, I might hold off on this one, bro, just because I think we're gonna be a little far off on that one.
What are you thinking on that? Just curious.
8.
Yeah.
It's just, again, special boxes are extremely hard to move because there's a small amount of people that put that much value into the box, you know what I mean?
I feel you.
Because like a new pair on these without those special boxes is like 5.
Yeah, exactly.
So I guess it's really tough, honestly.
I respect that.
There's a few, there's a few SB accounts and stuff that'll definitely be interested. It's just, I mean, I'd be interested. It's just like, damn, man, that's, I don't know. And my clients, it'd be kind of hard to move the special box pairs. We move like normal box pairs all day, but
yeah,
like,
I was gonna say.
Every time I get like a special box orange lobster, it sits. Like, I've had that what's it called? That Night of Mischief forever. It just sits, bro. It's tough. 10.5.
10.5?
Yeah. Yeah. I think I have them at 19.
19.
Yeah. That's like a Japan only, like, special box. Like, it's just a very particular people that are value that much the box, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I felt that.
Definitely on these two, definitely interested on these. What do you want on these?
The Reimagines, 325.
Okay.
The April's probably 350.
Okay. Reimagine, last sale's 290, so I definitely couldn't do 325.
Meet me at 3?
I couldn't, bro. That's still over last sale. It wouldn't make much sense for me. My absolute best would be matching highest bid at 270. I feel like that's more than fair, honestly. I already have 2 size 12, so I really don't need that. But
that's fair.
Yeah, I can match highest bid on that one. And then how much you want on this?
Looking for 350, but I'm open to see what you say.
Did you do 330?
I got another guy asking for 340.
I can match that. I can match that.
340?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do 340.
Okay, yeah, I'll take these for sure then. Do you want to run this one?
I'm going to hold off on those.
Okay.
Just because they're a little bit all over the board too.
Okay, yeah, I'll have cash for both of y'all then. So 340 and 430.
Good. Do it.
Okay, gotcha. A couple more that he brought out of the car. Buttercup, size 12. That one's used, you said?
Yeah, V&D.
You didn't have any number of models?
I don't, man. That doesn't help.
I mean, I'd definitely take them. Do you have a number of models on these?
Looking for 215 on those.
Okay.
215, 225. I got them up for 250 on GOAT.
Last sale's 250 new, so I definitely couldn't, bro.
What you thinking on those?
Like 160 cash.
Yeah, I'll hold on.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, because I'd move them for like 230.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah. And then this one? You have nothing in mind?
I got nothing in mind on that, man. Okay. The market's going pretty crazy on them right now.
is what you'll probably turn around and sell them for, what, 375?
Close, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I'll probably be somewhere, you know, 300, 325, probably.
I would do 280. I think that's pretty fair, bro. I mean, it's just 20 under, like,
yeah, I know.
Highest bid and
shit, I think
last
these,
sale.
These will go up, though, too. That's my thing. I'll hold on to them, bro.
You really couldn't do 280, bro? Really? That's, like,
actually,
just about
I'm
market.
I'm trying to actually cop the whole collection right now to sell, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I got
that
the pink pair coming in, though, too.
So you would want 3 for them?
Yeah, minimal, bro.
Honestly, yeah, I'll take them. That's cool. I can run that. Just, I need them. It's a good size, too. Yeah, I can run that. Yeah, sweet. You got them for retail?
Yes, sir.
Damn, man. Good cook. Daniel hit here, too. Yeah, he got his blue person there.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I got you. I can run that. That's cool. Buyouts, buyouts, buyouts. Good pairs. Little April, size 12. This is like the money size for SB. So anytime I get a size 12 SB in, I'm paying good on it. I try. Buttercup, paid $300 for these. That's pretty damn high, but I think we can probably move these today as well. Yeah, I think these will move pretty quick, so that's why I paid pretty high on them. But yeah, it's a great shoe, great size. I kind of have to pay high on this stuff. DS too, so it's really, I get why he was pretty firm at 3 on those. And then Habibi, this is actually a first timer in the shop. Not my favorite personally, I don't love them, but a lot of people do like these. They have like the double like tongue situation going on. They have like double lace little holes right here on the tongue as well, double swooshes, kind of like a Sakai vibe. That's kind of what I get from them. But yeah, cool, unique pair. Like I said, first timer here, so hopefully they do well. We've had requests for them, but in the past we've never had a pair, so we'll be able to fulfill that request now. But yeah, good buyouts. Also got some order shoutouts to get into as well right now. Had a couple orders just one order on the website. Gonna get shouted out now, brother.
All right. Shout out to my boy Alberto. Back to back weeks shopping with us.
Cop the PSG4s last week.
PSG4s.
Well, Supreme.
Supreme T. The main piece.
For sure. Travis. I think we had them for $640.
Yeah.
Yeah. Copped it for $640. Thanks, Alberto. Great order, brother.
Everything's 10 and a half.
Okay. Everything new or used or?
On the used stuff over
okay.
here.
Okay. These are maybe. I'll pass on these two for sure.
Now I'll see kind of those. I'm not sure if I want to sell it yet, but just trying to hear offers on them.
To be honest, I'd probably hold off on these anyways, bro. This is a pretty tough one.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't really have any experience with this one. I'd probably hold off on this one for now, bro.
Alright. Yeah. You guys buy green stuff?
Bogo. I'd probably hold off on the white on white, bro. I don't know if I can move this one, honestly.
Alright.
If you had this camo one or the black one, didn't be getting a request for that one, but I don't know about that. Melvin's. Black toes. Union. Let's go, guys. What do you want on the Melvins?
Honestly, not sure.
You didn't have any number in mind?
I wasn't even planning, they're my personals. Wasn't planning on selling them. Just rolling by, honestly, since I was bringing these other shoes.
Okay. I mean, I'd probably hold off if you had no number in mind. I wouldn't even know where to start on. I've never had these either.
I'd be close to like, what, maybe close to five.
Close to five, okay, yeah.
Because I think, what, New York going for nine?
There's a sale on eBay right here that I'm looking at for 660 brand new, 60. Size 10. And there's a used pair right below at 10.5, and honestly just about the same condition, maybe even a little better for 389. So yeah, I think we might be a little far off on those.
Gotcha.
Yeah, and I'd probably hold off on these too, bro. Just right. Dunkais I'm super, super picky on. They either gotta be like, they gotta be like Dooms or like, yeah, Supremes for them to like actually, yeah, move. Exactly. If not, they sit around for a long time.
Yeah.
These are all the pairs I'm interested in right here though. Okay. Just wanna go one by one?
Yeah.
Okay, where you at on the Union?
You think we can get any close to two?
Let me check, because last time we bought a 9 in the other day, that was so low, dude. I don't know what 10.5 at. I mean, bro, last sale was 170. And that's highest bid, too, and ask is 180.
Yeah, let's hear it.
So, like...
Yeah. I saw Spurs shoe, that's pretty cool.
It's a great shoe, but they're unfortunately very big bricks, man. 150 would be my absolute best.
150?
Yeah.
All right, we'll come back to that.
Okay, yeah, you can just put that in the maybe pile. Black Solo.
Can you do these retail on those?
What retail?
Like the 125, I think. I think they're pretty low too.
Yeah, they are. I'd be at a bill on them.
Bill?
Yeah, the market's like 120.
Yeah, we can go ahead.
Okay, 100.
Yeah.
These are low, man. What would you want on them?
Yeah, you give me retail on them?
Nah, it'd definitely be under.
Do a bill as well? Hey guys,
I think I might just hold off on these for now, honestly, bro. Like, if you're able to return them to end, I'd just do that. I don't know if you can, but if you can, I'll just do that. The Kylers, where are you at?
Two.
You do 170?
Not even 180.
I think 170 is pretty fair, bro. I mean, market's just around like 200, 220.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. And then, how's it going? The fish, the Gone Fishings?
Do 130? I honestly don't even know how much they're going for.
My sale's 90.
90? Shoot, man.
And ask is, yeah, like 120, and the highest bid's 70.
You wouldn't do 100 on those?
I mean, yeah, I could. Last sale being 90, I couldn't, bro.
Nah, I'll probably hold off on that.
Okay, I mean, just you can keep it in mind, I'll offer like 60.
Yeah.
Cool. I'd sell them really cheap.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So we're at 270 right here.
Yeah. And then, how much you said here?
150.
150?
So with that, it'd be 420 with these.
420. Mm-hmm. 420 cash, and then how much would it be?
If you're interested in credit, I could do like 470.
470.
Yeah.
Sure, let's go ahead and do that.
The cash?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's cool.
More. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. I probably hold off on these, but just the condition they're in, they're a little too far gone for me, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, that's cool.
Damn.
Yeah, I ended up, I have the pair I have on now, and I didn't accidentally bought them, but I found the dead stock pair, and then I ended up finding a used pair. I was going to wear them regardless, so.
What did you get at?
I paid, or where did I get them?
Yeah.
It was off of a Facebook group. It's called like Upper Empire. I never heard of it.
Beautiful shoe, man. This is a really tough size for these. If these were bigger, I'd be interested, but a 7.5 is going to be like impossible for me to move.
Yeah.
I just don't have a good client base for a 7.5 in a high-end pair like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, no, I feel you.
If this was like an 11 or like 10.5, 12, like I would definitely be interested, but
yeah, okay.
7.5 is going to be, I mean, literally the most impossible thing in the world.
Yeah, I feel you.
Well, what'd you want for them? Just out of curiosity.
I was thinking about like 6.
6.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just the size, bro. I mean, if it was bigger, I'd definitely be interested. It's just the size.
All right, yeah. No
I don't
problem,
have enough
man.
Girls that like cash out like that, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Or like, even if I knew someone off the top of my head that would buy them, I would get them, but I don't. I'll definitely take these. What'd you want on this one?
I was thinking around 4.
Did you just want cash? Are you interested in credit at all, or?
I mean, I could maybe look around, so okay. Maybe both, but I mean, what are you thinking?
$330 cash.
$330 cash.
And I could do like $370 in credit.
Okay.
Wanted to look around with that.
Yeah. Let me look around.
Yeah, just let me know. Yeah, if you don't find anything, I can get you cashed out, bro. Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Sizing wise.
Everything we have is out on display. It's all organized by model. Okay. Yeah, but yeah, all the sizes we have are out there.
First time these have ever walked in. It's pretty wild. It's just the size, man. Like, honestly, I've always wanted to get a pair of these for the shop, but we would never move a 7.5, right? Who would buy this in a 7.5, dude? I feel like we could maybe get a trade or something if it was like an 11 or 10.5, but
I feel like a 12 would, yeah.
Yeah, like, yeah, you know what I mean? Like, we have a lot of guys that would be interested in maybe not coming completely out of pocket on them, but we'd at least get like some trades or something. But 7.5 is like impossible. It's number 7103 out of 85. This is a beautiful shoe, man. These look so nice, DS. Thumbnail for sure. Crazy, man. First time these ever walked in, ever.
And I'm the cameraman for it.
Yeah, of course. Shout out my boy, Jacob. He's had a few orders with us. He scooped the Habibis we just bought earlier today. Great pair, man. You know? I knew these would fly, honestly. We've never had them in here, but we had gotten a ton of requests for them before. Like, people asking, do you guys have the Habibis? Once again, we don't have any now, but yeah, appreciate you, Jacob. Like I said, you've had multiple orders with us. Appreciate all of them. And yeah, we'll get these out for you on Monday, brother. You know what you're trying to get for everything?
It's like a, I don't really know. Whatever y'all like.
Everything's used?
Those are like only child mom.
Okay. What were you thinking? You don't have any number in mind at all?
I don't know. Like, those ones. I got them for like $350.
Okay.
I got those for like $300. And those for like $400. And those for like $150.
So how much do you want for the mummy?
Like $350.
$350. They're clean. Just because $350 is really close to what I'd sell them for. Yeah. It'd be open at $250.
$250.
Mm-hmm.
$300.
It's just. I could do $280, but that's my best. Because I put them really close. I'm going to put them for like three. I'm going to put them around $350. Just for it to make sense for me. I could do $3 cash. Or sorry, $280.
$285?
I'd really like to be a $280 flat, man.
I'll do $280.
$280? Okay. $280 on those. eBay, where are you at?
I was at like $150.
$150? Okay. I mean, new, they're going for $150. So yeah, I wouldn't be anywhere near that on these.
100?
It'd probably be like 80, bro, honestly. Cause I'd sell these for under 150.
Okay. I'll take them.
80? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, cause I mean, I'm gonna put them for like 120, 130. Just 280. What do you got on these?
Like 350. I've never needed.
Okay. Go change the music. And then where are we at on these?
$380.
I might hold off on these, bro. We have a lot of lot dunks at the moment. So I might hold off on these for now, honestly. But right here, we're doing $150 on the St. Patrick, by the way. So we're at $510 right here. Sound good?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. I'll get you cash, brother. Sorry about the audio. If it was a little bit ass, it just got wild in here for no reason. Super randomly. Yeah. Good little buyout right here. My boy. Some Sandy Bodeckers, some mummies, and the St. Patrick's Days. This is the best pair out of the lot for sure. He wanted $350 at first. I couldn't do that because it's like way too close, but I'm going to put them for. But yeah, I'm going to get these posted up tomorrow because we already posted three times today. That's normally my tap out point because I don't like spamming you guys on the feed. I post three times a day, like max four if it's like just super good shit that I have to post. But yeah, I don't want to like spam y'all's feed. So you guys will see these all up tomorrow on Sunday. And I'm sure these will for sure be gone. These are the two, you never know. Honestly, this might be gone just because we're gonna put it up for like $120. People like these, and for that price, I'd grab them too. And one order shadow we have as well. Little case pair. My boy, Lucas, scooped our Jason's, man.
Thank you, Lucas. This is a really good pair, man. Honestly, if this was my size, I would definitely would have kept it. Really little to none on the start loss. And yeah, these are beautiful, man. I really wish these were my size. But yeah, he scooped these. Shout out to Lucas. He just commented on the YouTube as well that he scooped the Jasons. I saw the comment, brother. I replied to it. I appreciate you. And yeah, we'll get these out on Monday. Thank you, man. Another order shout out as well. This is a Soul Cam. This is an in-store pickup. The boy OJ, he's back with another one. You know this guy, man. He's regular here at the shop. The Buttercup, the size 12 we just bought. I put him at 380. Made 80 bucks on him quick. That's why that was the reason I paid up on him. 300 was high, but I knew one of our regulars was probably gonna need a size 12 in these. Like I said, like I was talking about earlier, size 12 is probably our best moving size in the entire store for really anything. So anytime a really good pair like this comes in a 12, I gotta pay up on it. And yeah, just as I predicted, they moved quick. To my boy OJ, I appreciate you, brother. I'm sure we'll be seeing you soon in here. And yeah, one more step closer to completing the pack. I think you were telling me that you wanted to complete this pack, so hopefully we can help you out with that. But yeah, Buttercup size 12, gone. Did you know what you were trying to grab?
The Habibis.
They sold, bro.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, they sold on the website.
You don't got any size 11 and a half Maritos, right?
Nah, definitely not. Yeah, just small sizes, 7.5, 8, and... Nah, we sold it. We sold out at 8.5. 7.5, 8, 9. Now, I can still give you some credit for these.
Yeah, I'll actually look around.
Where are you at on them?
220.
220 a pair?
Yeah.
Statics and mix. I could do like 400 credit for both. If you want to look around with that, yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Okay, yeah, just let me know, bro. If you don't find anything, I could do like 180 cash each. If you're interested in that at all.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm trying to slow down on V2s, but these are both decent colorways. The Statics. The Statics, DS, and the MX Gray Dark Salts. We've had these, they moved, and we've had a bunch of those, they've all moved, so. Yeah. Good colorways I'll take. The bad colorways I won't. That'll do it for episode 2 of season 3. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Just shot a really, really good pod on Friday. So if you guys haven't checked that out already, that should be out by now. Go check it out. My opinion, our best pod and our first special guest. Very special guest. Really, really cool stories were shared. And yeah, it was a really good one. So if you guys have not watched that already, go check it out. Like I said, it's by far my favorite one that we've done. And yeah, appreciate everyone that ordered today. We got a lot of order shouts out today. I'm sure we'll have more by the time, again, y'all are watching this, and we appreciate y'all. And yeah, man, like, comment, sub. Road to 10K this year. We gonna do it. And yeah, see y'all episode 3 next week. Later, guys.